Hey everybody, welcome to another episode of Zurch Games. Today we're going to be doing the chainsaw demo of Resident Evil 4, which comes out this Friday, March 24th. We will be picking it up for the PS5 this Friday, hopefully, or Saturday. I mean, we don't have a pre-order, but we're going to try to get it anyways. I kind of wasn't sure at the time of pre-order. But we're going to try this demo out and see what we think. I haven't played the demo yet directly. So if some of you see this video in the future and you're like, yeah, yes, this is before I told you guys. Just thought I'd tell you guys. So, anywho, let's get this started. So let's see here. Start. Alright. Sorry about that, guys. Alright, so let's see here. Main story, new game. Might skip a little bit of the video just because I'm not entirely sure if I really want to.
September 30th, 1998. Oh, September 98. It's a day I'll never forget.
Okay.
The cop inside me died that day. Okay. That night, Raccoon City was wiped out. Thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella.
Ooh.
Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky.
Cool.
I was asked later to join a top secret government program. Not that I had a choice. The training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second, this time, it can be different. It has to.
Man, I'm not gonna lie, the graphics in the video look pretty good. Let's see what the graphics look like. Actually, let's see here. It's been 6 years since Leon S. Kennedy survives the Raccoon City incident, an unprecedented biological catastrophe caused by the Umbrella Corporation. Have distinguished himself as a U.S. special agent. He is tasked with locating the president's missing daughter. The search has brought him to an isolated village in Europe, where intel suggests the kidnapped girl was last sighted. Even Leon's past trauma could not prepare him for the nightmare, the insanity he would find there. Chapter 1. Oh, moly, dude. Look at the graphics on this. Well, actually, I'm having a little bit of issue with the color, just because of the brightness of everything. One second, let me add a little tone to this. There we go. Now we're a little more lit up. Alright, let's go in here. Options. Display. Oh wait, what the heck is this? Can we, I'll just take Metal X online, but I will hit him up later. Because we are in the middle of something.
How far could he have gone?
What in the holy moly is that? What the heck? What about the other side? Can we go on the other side? Just like look around and stuff. don't really like that we could do much. I'm pretty honest, but it's good. Okay.
Anyone home?
It's creepy as well. Oh. Lovely. This is totally not ominous whatsoever. Okay, technology is there. Whoa.
Oh, señor de Ventura. Porque nuestras almas.
Sorry to barge in like this.
No way. This is a little weird. I'm gonna readjust this.
Busco a un policía. You know a key?
There we go. This looks, dude, like, what the H? This looks weird, bro. A little awkward. Oh, wait, what the? Oh my god, he's calm. Ow. Oh, that was a good kick. You jacked his stuff up pretty fast, bro. Oh, man. Alright. No,
this
okay.
Is not good.
Because we got a key now. Where the heck was that one?
Air man, force. That stinks.
Oh yeah, it definitely stinks. Oh my god.
Hey.
Now we gotta escape the lodge.
What was that? No fucking way. This just keeps getting worse.
No kidding.
So,
I do have sort of. I did take the COVID test, so we're good there. So I can keep on. I just rubber string myself.
Come on.
That was crazy. This is weird. Normally I'm really good at these. This is a big tricky puzzle. It's already came through here. Let's go back down and go to this side. Stairs there. What the heck? I swear to God, there were stairs. Either I'm tripping. Okay, there we go. We got a cutscene. This is intense. Jeez. I ain't gonna lie. It's pretty freaking intense. It's a lake. Okay. I do like how dark it is. Like, and gritty it is, but. That seems a little intense. Wow. All I could say is holy moly, wow. That is freaking intense. I cannot believe that we're doing that. Alright, so let's see, let's try again. Ugh. That is. Bitch, where are you? And I see you. Yes, there's trivia couple things. Did I remove that? There you go. Okay. And now we're coming to...
This is a little weird.
That's a bit intense. pretty sick.
Got murdered instantly. Jesus.
Jesus, and not only that, like, this dude is hard.
I haven't been able to find any ammo extra, like.
Good lord. Like, I try to be as sneaky as possible. Does he just automatically know where I'm at? Of course, he just auto knows where I'm at. For real. He knows I'm right here, so he's just waiting. He can't open the door.
Here we go.
Honestly, I don't know if I'm gonna actually complete this.
This is impossible. You guys got me at a good one. Yeah, I'm still gonna get the game, but I think
I'm just gonna have to struggle
and have to take an L on this one.
Unfortunately.
Yeah, so it seems like I'm gonna have to take a freaking L on this one. I'll probably eventually beat it, but so far, looks like I'm taking an L.
I'm gonna have to, guys, I'm gonna have to take an L on this one. Unfortunately, due to the fact that this game is ridiculously hard. And so, this demo is actually really hard. But you know what, guys? Thank you guys for watching. I'm obviously not gonna complete this. So, I'm gonna have to just be the bigger guy and just take the L on this one. So, definitely hit that like button, definitely sub that subscribe button. I will see you guys in the next one, either some gaming review, a movie review, or even some gameplay. We're also going to start on Twitch starting this weekend on Search Games. I'll have the link below to all of that. And I will see you guys on the next one. Later. Peace, guys.